Our next guest has written the lyrics for some of the biggest rap songs, and his album, Stone Cold Rhymin', right here, was nominated for a Grammy and has recently gone platinum. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Young MC.
Bust it. For all the fellas, try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females, they get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad and showing body. Chick walks by, you wish you could say something, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served in your stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much until it spit your pants. Girl starts walking, guy start walking, sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes the groove, so come on fatso and just bust the move. First inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation where every dark tunnel has a light of hope. So don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. New movie's showing, so you're going. Could care less about the five you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show. Then you spot a fine woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in yellow, she says hello. Come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust the move. Come on!
Little number, wasn't it?
Just a tag.
Yeah. Who's your friend over here?
Oh, this is India.
India? Yeah, India. Nice to see you.
And the other member on the Congress, Tony Gonzalez.
Tony, nice to see you. How old a guy are you?
I'm 22.
22. So, and you've been making records how long?
Just 3 years, but I've been rapping for about, 10, 11 years, something like
no
that.
No kidding. And how does this begin for you?
Well, back where I was from in Hollis, I saw a lot of guys doing a lot of things, and rap was something that I thought would be a positive thing for me. Mm-hmm. And I just got into it, started writing lyrics. I wrote a lot of stuff about fairy tales when I was a lot younger. And
now, explain that to me. What do you mean? When you were a tiny little kid reading fairy tales, is that what we're talking about?
At 10 and 11 years old, I wanted to write about stuff that I really, really knew. Mm-hmm. So at 10 and 11, you don't want to write about what goes on in school and what your parents tell you. So I wrote a couple things about fairy tales, and I start writing things about girls and things like that.
Yeah.
So, it just kind of built up for me, and I guess the hard work paid off or whatever.
I guess so. You know, girls always have a way of figuring into the very best fairy tales.
Oh, yeah, most definitely.
And tell me about writing a Wild Thing. How did that happen?
Well, I was in my dorm room, and I was contacted by the guys at Delicious Vinyl.
So you're in school now?
Yeah.
Yeah. When this happens?
Oh, yeah, when it happened. Right. I've graduated since. Right. But I was in school, it was about 3 years ago, 2.5, 3 years ago, and they wanted me to write the lyrics to Wild Thing. They gave me an instrumental, and they said they wanted a song called Wild Thing. And I said, all right. They had to kind of beat me over the head for a while because I didn't want to do it. And I said, okay, I'll call you back in half an hour.
Right.
So 35 minutes later, I called them up and gave them the first draft of Wild Thing. And basically, like, the third verse was changed. But other than that, everything.
The whole thing. So you did it in about a half an hour. And, and this is like a pivotal song in the world of rap music because now everybody knows it.
The only song to outsell it was We Are the World. So if you look at it on a single scale, if you're talking about a singular artist, that's the biggest selling single.
Yeah, but I mean, it goes beyond just the success of an artist. I mean, it means more to rap music.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Yeah. It helped Loke a great deal, helped me a great deal. And, you know, that number right there, I guess. Helped.
India, do you have a question for the Commissioner of Baseball?
Not this time.
Okay. Nice to see you, Marvin. Congratulations. Thanks for being here. Marvin Young, kids. We'll be right back with Faye Vincent.